We need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it. Come on, nope. Boy. Hey, boy. Here. Are you Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here.
No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold if you could help me find him. It's just my mother's real sick.
Oh, well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know, a medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. That I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit. You saved me!
Now come on, buddy, let's make this easy.
What, you're taking me in?
It's just for questioning.
Oh, you saved my life!
Ain't we had enough drama?
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told me not to kill you.
What? Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump!
Or what? You can't shoot me, no!
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come here!
Bye, friend!
I really do not like you. Yeah. Shit. I got across. Swim to the edge. Hold your breath.
bank! Come here. Come here. Look what we got here. Who made you God, friend? I made you judge.
I'm only in it for the money.
That's even worse.
I'm sure it does seem that way. All right, let's take you in.
Suffer a little longer.
I seem to keep blacking.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
My lord, I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure.
There's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner?
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Now, please, remember what I told you.
Time I went on a tear. Ran across a passel of locals the other day. Well, they won't forget the O'Driscoll name anytime soon.
Well, new marksman in town. Welcome. Well, it's really the catalog you want to look at. It's got everything in here. Uh-huh. Go ahead. Good, good. How about you get some new sights for this, huh? You'll love it. You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing. It's a nice piece and all, but I'd personally add some rifling. Take it or leave it. Yep, this is the one. Fine piece. I bet this'll shoot better with some new sights. Smile on your face, guaranteed. We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. Carry it with pride. You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing. It's yours now. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving. Yep, this is the one. I'd really like to go home now. Make your way to the door, please.
Let's go, boy.
I gotta be somewhere.
Help the blind. Help the blind.
Help a blind man.
Have this.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Keep moving, sir. Keep moving. But don't move too fast.
Okay, I will try to bear that in mind.
I have nothing more for you now. Go use what you know. Don't end up like me. I need to be alone with my thoughts now.
There, boy.
Okay. interesting way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Oh, please. I know how to work with good people, Seamus, and I work in the right way.
Well, they all say that. I never met an idiot that called himself one.
Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur!
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that. And then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. By marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survived that.
Where is he?
He's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Really?
Really. Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Get up! Get up! You could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
How you feeling about things now?
What things?
This place. The gang. Been here a few weeks now.
Good, I think. Better.
I figured more folks would have cut and run on us, given everything that happened.
Like Dutch always says, a lone wolf don't last long out on the plains.
He does like to trot that one out.
People see that, especially when they get a few years on them. Even someone like Micah.
There's a couple of folks I wish had cut and run.
Maybe they'd say the same about you. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone?
Nope. Okay. I reckon we could do it now. Sneak in, I'll get the coach. You can try the house.
Or
wait until morning when I'll head over
distract them by putting on a little show. While you sneak into the house, find what you can, and then get the stagecoach. What do you think?
Let's do it now.
All right. I reckon we're ready. Let's go. Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet.